So there you have it, my version of Theo's RCF design. Version 1 from last video, overworked, and version 2, a more aggressive, a more in-your-face livery, which I created. So as you can see, I created my own stickers for Gran Turismo Sport, referring to the actual brand he used to modify his car, for example, Omnitrix exhausts or Vossen wheels and stuff like that. So let me know in the comments what you think, and help me getting some attention on this so Theo can see that and maybe thinking about whether he wants that or not. So thanks for watching, guys, and enjoy the rest of your day. Bye.